gets up to shut the bedroom door behind her. She stands right beside her. She's trying to get her head on straight. She walks right out of the bedroom, but then she turns and scratches nail polish. She performs the divinity. She laughs so hard, I watch her lose her balance. Follow her backwards, she yells where the sofa is, but she'll never leave her bedroom. In this bedroom, come here, tragedy. The bloody hands of all the heartless fuckers who emotionally fucked her to monetize her suffering, flipping through a spiral notebook for some sad hopeless sweats to turn into a liturgy so she'll never leave her bedroom.